Hi, welcome to Concept Sub. Today we are going to discuss current affairs and GK, which are useful for ECGC. What was the ECGC Limited formerly known as? Export Risk Insurance Corporation. Next question, who is the chairman of the committee which recommended to set up organization to provide insurance against export credit risk? The answer is Sri T.C. Kapoor. Next question, who was the first chairman of the ECGC Limited? The answer is Sri Ratilal M. Gandhi. What is the initial authorized capital of ECGC Limited? The answer is 5 crore rupees. Where is the headquarters of WHO? The answer is Geneva, Switzerland, because this is more into the news recently due to this pandemic. On which date National Vaccination Day is observed? The answer is 16th March. Because your exam is on 14th, so the question related to month of March asked in the examination. Next question. Shantanu Mohapatra, who has recently passed away, was related to which field? The answer is music. Next question. Which is the first Indian zoological park to get ISO certification? The answer is Nehru Zoological Park, which is in Hyderabad, Telangana. Next question. Who won the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix 2020? The answer is Max Verstappen. Next question. Kisan Kalyan Mission to double the income of farmer was launched by which state government? The answer is Uttar Pradesh. Next question. India entrepreneur who named among the young champions of the earth 2020 is? The answer is Vidut Mohan. Next question. Who was the aerospace scientist who has passed away recently? The answer is Rodham Narsimha. Next question. Who is the author of the book O Mizoram? The answer is Dr. P.S. Sridharan Pillai. Next question. Which bank has launched FX for you for foreign remittance through internet banking? And the answer is Canara Bank. Next question. Ambrosi Mandwala Dlami, who died recently due to COVID-19, is the Prime Minister of which country? The answer is Eswatini. Thank you. If you have any queries or if you wish anything to be posted in the video, thank you. Please subscribe to Concepts Hub for more videos.